If you gather round me, children, a story I will tell about Pretty Boy Floyd the Outlaw. Oklahoma knew him well. It was in the town of Shawnee on a Saturday afternoon. His wife beside him in his wagon, as into town they rode. Their deputy sheriff approached them in a man of random rude, using vulgar words of language, and his wife she overheard. Pretty Boy grabbed a log chain, and the deputy grabbed a gun, and in the fight that followed, he laid that deputy down. He took to the trees and timbers, and he lived a life of shame. Every crime in Oklahoma was added to his name. He took to the trees and timbers at the Canadian River shore, but the outlaw found a welcome at many a farmer's door. There's many a stark farmer, you know the same old story told, how the outlaw paid their mortgage and saved that little homes. And others tell you of a stranger who had come to beg a meal, and underneath his napkin left $1,000 bill. It was an Oklahoma City, it was on Christmas Day. There come a whole carload of groceries with a letter that did say, you say that I'm an outlaw, yes, you say that I'm a thief. Well, here's a Christmas dinner for the family's on relief. You know, it's through this world I've rambled, I've seen lots of funny men. Some will rob you with a six gun, and some with a fountain pen. But it's through your life you ramble, and it's through your life you roam. You won't ever see an outlaw try to